friends and I are going to lead us in prayer for you. In times of abundance, may Jess explain your life-giving spirit, and in times of trial, may Jess cling to you, for who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Father, we acknowledge that all life is only possible through you alone. Thank you for sending your spirit to dwell in each of us. Since we live by the Spirit, keep us in step with the Spirit. Jess, may you live a life of love, just as Christ loved us and gave himself up. Lord, may the joy of knowing Christ flow in her veins and infect those around her. Fill Jess with a deep affection, patience, and appreciation for Mark. Help Jess to serve Mark with kindness and gentleness. Father, we thank you for the opportunity Jess has to grow in your word. Lord, may Jess's knowledge and understanding of you increase and overflow with her character, attitude, and whole being. Guide Jess in your ways as she walks to seek you faithfully and serve her husband, Mark. As friends and family gather today, may we stand united to uphold Jess as she learns what it means to be a faithful servant of you and a godly wife to Mark. Help us to support Jess in this journey to which you have revealed as part of your perfect plan. Again, thank you that you have given us marriage as an example of a relationship with you, of the love, protection, care, and sacrifice you have for us. Above everything else, we thank you for your sacrifice in Jesus, that only through his cross are our sins erased, and we can have a closeness to you that lasts forever, long after the things of this earth have turned back to us. We lift our eyes to you, giving thanks and praise, having heard our prayers. A threefold cord is not easily broken, and for this we are eternally grateful. In your precious Son's name, amen.
Amen.
Father, we ask that you would keep Mark's relationship with you strong, that you bless him and grow him as he walks with you. And we pray that you would strengthen that, this idea of you every day, that he would learn to love you as you love him, really bless him that way. I pray that he would never forget you. Every day of his life, he'd walk with you more closely. And urge him on as he lives life and fails occasionally to love you well. But I pray that you would be at work in his life, drawing back to you every day. And Father, we pray that he would be able to love Jess in the ways that we've heard about in the talk earlier. And I pray that you would fill him with your love and your grace, and let that flow through him in ways that pour out onto Jess and into their marriage to keep them together in unity. We really pray that you would enable him to love all that he comes in contact with that same way as well. And Lord, I pray also just for Mark at this time as he moves to Australia and is well,
pray too that you might bless Mark and Jess with children.